Hello YouTube viewers, welcome on my third video about the customization of this PowerSlide R6 Marathon Power Skate. This video made by Pascal Kolkman from the Netherlands. As you could see in my previous two videos, I explained how I reinforced the cuff with glass fiber and raised it by 1 centimeter. And the last thing I want to share with you is to increase stability is to show you the custom strap I've added to the cuff. So normally when you close the boot there is a laces, but unlike the older R4, the laces don't go up all the way to the top. They start actually below the cuff. And here you have an ankle strap which only secures the heel of the foot in the back so it won't slip upwards. But what I noticed when skating is there was a lot of tension on the upper closure, this buckle, micro adjustable buckle attached to the cuff. There was a lot of tension on this, and I noticed that on the right skate, this one, there was so much tension when I tightened it the first time, buckle really strong. Because I wanted to have much support, I almost, this piece of plastic got damaged a little bit when while tightening the upper buckle really tight. So I wanted to prevent being too much pressure on this closure while skating, so your leg moves to the left, to the right, back and forth, back and forth, and all these movements, including shocks in the road, will increase the pressure on this upper buckle. So what I did is I added another strap. This is just a regular strap which used on a Trini load. You can buy it on the internet, but I've had one of these on a Trini load, which is a carrier to carry your bikes on the car. So these straps are used to attach the wheels to this this carrier, and there you can tighten these really easy. This just press this spring, then you can tighten the strap and close it here. Put the remaining part like that, so it won't be in the way when skating. Here on the inside, there's another one. There are actually two pieces of it. And another benefit of this is you can, if you want to carry your skates, you can carry them here. You can lift them by the strap, which was also not stuck down on this R6 skate. I don't know why PowerSlide did not add it to this. The strap here so you can carry the boots. Maybe it's because it's cheaper. So I did this on both skates. Unfortunately, I don't have this. I didn't have the two pieces of straps yet. So I used a different black strap on this left skate, and it goes all the way through the cuff. Here's, hope you can see it. Here's an opening in the cuff at the side, so there it goes through from inside to it comes out. then it goes out over the back of your heel. Then on the outside of the cuff, it enters again here through this opening, all the way around this way to the metal closure. So in the past, some people use laces, use really extra long laces, like on hockey boots. And what they did is they did actually the same as what I did with this strap. They used laces for, so they used the extent of the laces to go around this back and then tighten it up by a nut here above. But these laces are not long enough to do that trick, to go around and stuff like that. And also, if you do this, the laces are not as stiff as this big strap. So I tried out skating it, and I noticed it's the upper buckle, because there's less tension on the upper buckle by this extra supporting strap, it holds better, and it doesn't slip. It doesn't slip as much as I noticed the first time on shocks and when moving back and forth, inside, outside. So this way I hope the upper buckle won't get damaged, and I created a little more support, so maybe in the future I can set up bigger wheels than this small 110s, because actually, yeah, this frame is made to use these giant rollers, which not so long ago were illegal in races, but are now allowed. 125s. Yeah. Why 125s? Well, they say they are faster. They roll faster than 110s. So, and I like speed. So we all want to go fast. And by these modifications, maybe I'm able to switch from 110 to 125. Okay, this was my last of three videos about these R6 customizations I've made. Maybe I inspired you to do some same relatively cheap modifications. I hope so, because it's important. We know why we start to skate, because it should be fun.